Intensity-Modulated Radiation Therapy, or IMRT, is a form of external beam radiation therapy. With IMRT, you have the ability of marking your target and then telling the computer how to come up with a plan to try to give dose to that target while you avoid your normal tissue. It allows for more precise radiation therapy to a specific target area. Although it occasionally is used for breast cancer, it often has limited role in breast cancer because breast cancer can be effectively treated with external beam 3D conformal radiation therapy. So the advantage of IMRT compared to conformal radiation therapy in many cases is very little, if any at all. But occasionally you may need to use IMRT, and especially in particularly difficult cases, to try to get the dose where you need to while sparing the normal tissue.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.